Kubor nagashlem jong unong san hima.
Hurling of petrol bomb in different places. Kindly do not divert what I have said. I have said the situation is bad.
Okay, let him carry on.
Please, I said the situation is better.
Sir, I didn't say. Mr. Deputy Speaker, sir, the very essence of debate, we should always understand the very essence of debate. If somebody has
you continue
mention which is not correct, I will have to correct it.
You continue.
This is my privilege as the member of this August House.
No.
Let me tell you, Mr. Speaker, sir, I have the privilege also. Not only him. What the hell you're talking about?
See,
I have the privilege also.
Please.
Say, man, I have the privilege also.
Please.
Don't talk like that. Please. I said better situation.
Sharma, Saling Sharma, please sit down.
We can see the record, sir. He has mentioned that we are living peacefully. We are living peacefully.
Have you been a victim?
Please, sir.
These aren't parliamentary words, should be.
Please, Michelle.
Mr. Deputy Speaker, sir.
Member, please sit down.
No.
Please sit down.
Don't talk to me. Talk to the chair.
Please sit down.
Mr. Deputy Speaker, sir.
Please sit down.
I'm not talking to you.
Mr. Deputy Speaker, sir. I have been here since 1993. I have not witnessed this kind of scene in this August House.
Yeah.
I am deeply hurt. I'm sure people who are watching this proceeding will also be definitely disturbed. This is not something which we have taken pride of in as far as the proceeding and debates in this August House is concerned. We have taken pride in the legacy. Therefore, leave our anger. We are not here to demonstrate how strong we are, how muscular we are, but how concerned we are. I think we should. Therefore, I would like to appeal through you, Mr. Deputy Speaker, sir, to all the honorable members of this August House. Let us preserve the dignity and decorum of this August House that our predecessors have demonstrated and preserved.
Therefore,
I'd like to thank the honorable opposition leader for apprising me, and I love to follow the decorum and the dignity of the
I would like to request all the honorable members to maintain the decorum of the house. During the one member speaking, other members should not interrupt. Please be calm and please be patient also. Sir, we are already matured and we are public representative, so we should.